theatre.
Yeah. I used to have to find him every night so I could tuck him up beside you. Do you remember when we went on holiday and we left him on the train? And when we rang up, they'd stopped for the night. So your dad... Your dad, he had to drive miles to the end of the line. To Inverness or somewhere. All because you couldn't sleep without him. You sat up with me, watching for your dad to bring him home. So you mustn't worry. Because your dad will be waiting at the end of the line. My precious, precious girl. You're my baby. I love you so much, so much. And I'm so sorry I couldn't help you this time. Oh.